How's it going, guys? Welcome to the stream. Ebby, RGS, how's it going? Yes, RGS, the interview was cool to do. Thanks for being a part of that. Can you hear me good? Testing the audio here. Make sure if you can hear me good. Representing Stampede Gaming. Check him out if you have not. Stampede Gaming. Trying to get the desktop audio to work now. Alright, let me know if you can hear the game audio as well. Make sure everything sounds good. ECW mode. ECW. God, can't shoot down in regular Metroid. ECW. Sorry about that. I got to take care. Had to take care of something real quick on my computer. All right, let's go. Love the soundtrack in this game. ECW. Did this LP on SC2K. ECW. Ah, I know you could break through that. Yeah, you can. Dang it, again. RGS, a member for 2 months now. All right, RGS. Or RGH, excuse me. Retro Gaming Hero now. Not Retro Gaming Star. Battle Recreate coming up. Giant Porcupine. Well, not giant, he's not giant until Super Metroid. ECW. Ah, I hate that. Here we go. I wanted to stream this game on Wednesday night with my housewarming stream, but I was tired. I was like, no, I'll do this some other time. Danny, how's it going? Easy double. Alright, so you can't destroy that one, but the other ones. Jeez, really? Danny, did your shirt arrive yet? Oh, cool. Ah! Oh, cool. Oh, nice. Sorry if I missed it on stream, if you weren't on stream. Ah, come on. Alright, busy making emotes earlier? Cool. ECW Oid, right? How's it going, Jimmy? Someone told me that Metroid Fusion is the best Metroid of all time. What do y'all think? I haven't really played it. ECW. That's good to hear. Okay. Wait, Metroid was also symbolic to Metroid's end? I mean, like, Metroid Fusion is supposed to be like the end of the series, or what do you mean? Oh, the end of the Metroids? ACW tank. In the greenhouse now, I guess. Thank you. a fair. It's no fair. ECW. It's popcorn poppers. It's hot, Billy Mitchell's hot sauce. ECW. Sounds like it's saying, nah, nah, no boo, boo. Honey boo boo? ECWU. ECW. It's gonna close on me, watch. See, I knew it. Hate that. They got rid of that Super Metroid. Dwayne, how's it going? In NECW. It's like red doors on the but on the bottom. Dang, I think I've been, yeah, I've been over here. Yeah, that's right, let's go over here. Is it W? Yeah. Thanks, Danny. Appreciate that. Yo, Leo, how's it going? Doing pretty good. Just doing a cheat run here of a Metroid. Something that Jimmy would do. Da, ECW. Is this your first time in my chat, Leo? There's another Leo that usually shows up in my chat. His name's Victory Leo. We could always use another Leo. Leonardo, along with Donatello, Michelangelo, and Raphael. Leo, Raph, Don, and Mike to show up in the chat. That'd be cool. Oh yeah, the thumbnail, I know it shows me wearing a Metroid shirt. I lost a shirt. I don't know where it's at. That's why I'm wearing this. But I always wanted to wear this on stream anyway. So, to represent Stampede Gaming. Have not checked him out. Check out Stampede Gaming. But I think there's another channel. Also, if you type in Stampede Gaming. But Try to look for the one with this logo. That's the Joe C's channel. An awesome channel. All right, cool. Welcome, man. Glad you're here. I think Jimmy sent you. ECW. Speaking of Rawmore merchandise, Danny, Bushido Blade Warrior just bought one of my shirts. High jump boots. Yeah. Jimmy is ECW. He was in the chat earlier. He might still be lurking. Dang it. Ah! Oh, come on. I was going to make it up there, too. Stupid sphere. Dang it. Yeah, sometimes I stream WCW Revenge. It's been a while, though, since I streamed that. But, yeah, WCW NWO Revenge. Yeah. Awesome game. Dang it. Too high. Thanks, Leo. Appreciate that. Oh, that was a mistake. There we go. Freaking seahorse is down there. Toxic seahorse. He belongs in Mega Man X3. ECW. I remember hearing the metal, heavy metal version of the song Metroid Metal. Years ago. Da, ECW. Freaking bonbons. Well, not bonbons, but the candy was kind of shaped like bonbons. That's what it looks like right here. ECW. I wonder why they let you go down there if you can't really go down there any further. Yeah, appreciate that, Leo. Press the ECW button. Think I don't go down there either. Nope. Go below here. No. Oh yeah. Freaking alien stalagmites. Oh. Ouch. Is North fair, no fair? That's like an Abadox level. Yeah, vote in your community tab. I'll vote on the ECW tab. Yes, give me a tab. A tab? Can't give me a tab. Let's just order something. Right, give me a Pepsi Free. You want a Pepsi, pal? You're gonna pay for it. All right, let's see what happened here. Retro Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty Doo has just subscribed. Thank you very much for that. Streamlabs should let me know in the chat. I don't know why I didn't. Had to get my emulator out of the way to look at the OBS window to see what happened. Thank you very much for the subscription. ECW. And no problem. If I can remember where to go here. Jeez, man. Where do we go? Oh, where do I go now? Reminds me of that joke I saw on Facebook. It said, me and my wife went to a Guns N' Roses concert, but all the bathrooms are locked. Where do we go now? My way. 2017, me, Ravenous Spectre, and Tibbs did a low-budget review of this game to celebrate its 30th anniversary. At least 30th anniversary release in the U.S. I think it came out in Japan 86. Super Metroid is my favorite, though. I really only play this and Super Metroid. I play a little bit of some other ones, but not that much. And Super Metroid is my favorite. I want to play some other Metroid games in the future, like Return of Samus, Fusion, Zero Mission. Heard good things about those. I'll try that out sometime, yeah. ECW Mission. It's a remake of this one, right? Hey Jay, how's it going? Thanks for leaving a like. Oh, cool. Oh, man, I gotta remember where to go. Oh, nice. I think I go this way, but it's good to hear, Jay. ECW Gaming HD. How is MLA Gaming doing? I haven't seen him. I haven't watched him in a while. Further down to the right. Am I going the right direction? Then go down. Which I thought that's where I came from. Maybe I... Let's see. Down here. Okay. Jennifer, how's it going? Yeah, Jennifer's a longtime ECW subscriber of mine. Rewatched Mega Man 1 through 5 this weekend of my OPs, or think I went the right way there. I think I've been through here. Yeah, I unlocked a beat before, but it's been a while. Yeah, see, I've been through here. I'm lost. I don't remember when I did Mega Man 1. I think I streamed Mega Man 1 on the Anniversary Collection a while back, but I didn't beat the game. I'm lost here. I forgot where to go to find Ridley. You see, double you do. There's nothing down here. I've been through here. Might be. Okay. Well, I thought I've been through it. I thought I went through that door. I guess I did not. Well, after. Okay, I'm going to take a break right here, guys, for about 10 minutes. When I come back, I'll be on my way to Ridley. All right, we are back. Let's go. ECW, get scary now. The giant Asian hornets. ECW. I bet Megadeth can do death run this game. Probably has on stream. Get a better angle the webcam because I want to show the more the Stampede gaming shirt. What's wrong with this camera? I guess that's the best it can go. Can't go back too much further because my headset connected to the computer. It can be a pain too because I don't quite reach that far. Should have plugged it to a better spot. Guess that I have to do. Let's go. I don't know if I have a command for Stampede Gaming to pour his link to show up in the chat, dang it. I should make one, though. Shoot, here we go. Alright, I can hit him with a screw attack, cool. Looks like an evil Barney with wings here. Yeah, I never watched the show. That's a Barney Hide and Go Seek video game, believe it or not. Should live stream that one day, maybe not. Play Barney Hide and Go Seek in ECW mode. Never get found. That's the cheat. Never get found. Come on. EC Dub, EC Dub, how's it going, Hector? too much saturine for me. What is saturine? I heard of sriracha, but what is saturine? I play dodgeball over here. Jeez, look at this. Get out of here. Now. Hey, thanks. Happy Memorial Day to you, too. I work today, but that's alright. I got the holiday hours. Too much sweet for me. Oh, is that another word for sweet, saturine? Because I never heard of that. I want some saturine tea, if that's the case. We love that down here in Texas, down south. Dadgummit, I want some sweet tea, please. My friend bought sweet tea one night. He was trying to go for the cheapest brand to save money, but man, it was nasty. It tasted like medicine or something. It's like, ugh. I like Red Diamond sweet tea. I don't know if we have it in y'all's area, but Red Diamond sweet tea is not too sweet and not bad, not unsweet either. It's just right. Yeah, those songs, the Barney songs, yeah. Sweet Tea's ECW. I remember one of the To Catch a Predator episodes with Chris Hansen, Dateline NBC. The sixth investigation took place in Fortson, Georgia. And the undercover decoy, have a seat, have some sweet tea. It's what we do down south. I'm sure they do. Believe it or not, they have sweet tea in Mexico, but you gotta it's different. You gotta brew it when you brew it. And after I drank it, it wasn't nasty, but it kind of tasted like Fruit Loops. I'm like, what the heck? Ugh. I mean, it wasn't disgusting, but it was just it's not, definitely not the same. I have Dr. Pepper in Mexico, believe it or not. Of course, Coca-Cola is where it's at. ECWU. But my buddy Lit Gaming 99 lives in Georgia. 99. The Gaming 999. Dang it, no! Oh, okay. Yeah, I do not like unsweet tea. I just can't stand it. But to each their own. I mean, some people like it. That's cool. Not me. Not me! And now a word from our sponsor, Sweet Tea. Wish Mexico was here, he would say something like that. Dang it, get out of the way, you idiots. What? I thought I was supposed to... Oh God, dang it. I guess I'm lost again. Trying to get back up to the surface to get to Turian. And I don't think this is the way. No, it's not. still going strong and nice. Yep. How's it going, zombie? I had a feeling you were lurking. I could feel your eyes. Got your dad's taste in tea, yeah? Oh, nice, zombie. I could've used your help. I've been lost. No, I'm kidding. But Danny helped me out a bit. All I gotta do now is beat Mother Brain if I can remember how to get the freaking surface. Okay, I think this might be the right way, maybe. I don't know if I had black ice tea. I tell you what, I haven't been through here yet. I tell you what I love. I love apple juice. I haven't had apple juice in a while. Yeah, it is easy if you don't know what you're doing. I don't know what I'm doing half the time. Ow. ECWU. It's also fun to explore, so it's kind of okay to get lost sometimes. Zombie ECW. Check out Zombie's channel if you have not. I think Zombie, you can go ahead and plug your channel. I think Command Zombie works. And I don't think I'm going the right way. Yep, Late Monster designed this overlay. I asked him how I wanted it, and he did it, and he did an ECW job. Nice, making an elote later. Nice, elotes! That command also works in this chat. I went in circles. Yeah, I figured that, Danny. Oh, dang it. I don't know, could you help me out? Because I'm not sure where to go. Do I go down here? No. Yeah. Oh, the dope is overlay. The overlay is dope, yes, thank you. I need to come up with a tagline for my t-shirt. The Ron Moore t-shirt just has my logo on it, which is cool, but I was thinking about on the back put mowing down the competition. But I want to make sure how to design it right. And I might have to pay, I don't know, maybe Lay Monster designed a font. I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to have just plain text mowing down the competition. I want to have some sort of font. Maybe the font you see right here on the overlay, Ron Moore. Now the long track to the elevator. Yeah, I'm trying to, if I'm going the right way. Yeah, Late Monster did a great job. Lit Gaming, how's it going? I just mentioned you're from Georgia, just like Jennifer is in the chat. Hugo, how's it going? Ah, here we go. All right. Lit Metroid, right? Super Litroid. Yep, Marietta, Georgia is Lit Gaming. No, I done defeated Kraid. I'm going to Mother Brain. Walking Dogs, glad to see ECW in action. Nice. ECW. ECW. It was last year, this week, I visited my hometown here from Mexico. If y'all remember, did a few chill streams on my phone hanging out. That was cool. I'll be visiting my wife next month in Mexico, then she'll be visiting here in July. She'll be staying here for 3 weeks.
ECW.
I think Zombie knows this game pretty well. He did a long play of this video, of this game a while back. But Super Metroid is a game I'm good at. That's my strong suit. Strong suit, Samus's gravity suit. Yeah, that suits me just fine. Yeah, I'm sure you do, Danny. Let's go. All right, let's go. Going to Turin, that's right. Freaking SpaghettiOs. Yeah, we're going on a tour. I'm a tourist. SpaghettiOs just come out of nowhere. It's a bunch of bus. The quote-unquote music in Super Metroid Turian sounds like someone's upset stomach. Dang it! Thank you. hit the wrong button. Imagine these in real life. Here we go. Fireworks in the distance. Yeah, Memorial Day. ECW Day. Come on. Really? Yep, this scene right here. Come on, how many barriers? All right. How about brain freeze? Oh, don't work on her. Ouch. It's hard to see myself because I guess the encoding for my OBS or something, like the flickering. Man. Can't see my character when I get hit. The flickering. How about Mother Brain versus Red Falcon's heart? Mother Brain from Captain N. Look nothing like Mother Brain here. Yep, Mother Brain. Mother Brian. That's it. She's done. I wish the space jump was on here. Thanks. I cheated, but thanks. I did not experience this when I was a kid, but what was y'all's experience when you found out that Samus was a female character the whole time? I think I found out from someone else first. I don't think I... Because I never beat this game legit on my own. I think I seen someone else beat it first, and that's how I found out. Oh, yeah, I remember that. I was just thinking about that, Danny. That time you fell down, but you didn't think he was going to make it. Hi, Samus. Oh, Samus is in the chat? Cool. Oh. Yeah, it was pretty cool because at that time, virtually no female characters existed. As far as like, I guess, in a video game, as far as like playable characters, at least, to the best of my knowledge. Yeah. Yeah, my thumbnail shows me wearing my Metroid shirt, but I lost that shirt. I'm not sure where it's at. It might be of my mom's. That's why I was wearing the Stampede shirt tonight, which I've been wanting to do that for a while anyway. So that's why I wore the Stampede shirt tonight. Game came out years 4 or 5. Yep, Gunpei Yokoi, rest in peace. Alright guys, so that is it for tonight's stream of Metroid. I wanted to stream this along with my housewarming stream on Wednesday night, but I was so tired and I streamed like 5 or 6 games for like 7 hours and I was done. The zombie probably did. I think he knows this game very well. I think maybe on Friday, I'm not sure yet, I might stream... I might stream Simon's Quest, I don't know yet, on Friday. We'll see, because that was the other game I was wanting to stream on Wednesday with my housewarming stream. But I was so tired, and I was like, nope, I'm done. But yeah, guys, thank you all very much for joining. I appreciate all of you. Jennifer, Zombie, Lit, Danny, Leo... Jimmy, you stopped by, other people that stopped by in the stream earlier, thank you guys very much. I appreciate you guys a lot hanging out with me here for my Metroid stream. I am getting out of here, guys. You guys have a good night. I'm out of here. Thank you very much. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.